One quick. That's okay. I got everybody's goal the other night and I didn't video Alexandra. Right?
There we go. Let's make dinner tonight.
I'm hopping too quick. I couldn't switch my camera.
They lost 2-0 on the second half. The first 0-0.
Stop, Maddie.
I got no video of it.
Come on!
I'm taking pictures.
Ruthie
messages me the other night and asked me if she could use my picture, so I'm trying to picture stuff.
Sure.
Whatever.
Yeah, we gotta get another one.
Go, Grandma! Yeah! Go, Dish!
Yeah.
time, Molly. Good effort. Good effort, kids. Good effort. Turn.
If there's not much going on, you can, you know, grab a shot of the scoreboard or something.
Oh, okay. I don't, like, know anything about soccer. So.
I don't either.
Good thing, because you wouldn't get it.
Yeah.
look at them before more.
Right.
Gimme! Half those subs weren't there.
Wait for the whistle, ladies.
Thank you. the sweatshirt. There's three more chairs in the room. My mom just sent me a huge case of tamales before.
Tamales?
Yeah.
Really?
Homemade tamales? Oh my god, I have like probably 500 tamales right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Man, that's awesome.
I like that.
Probably
have it. It's vintage. Vintage shirt. Like, wear a tiger.
Hey, Doris, can you cut the laundry back? Kind of out of control. What's going to happen? Somebody reminding people every 3 to 4 minutes the microphone is also on.
Oh yeah, I know.
Everybody's
talking.
When they go from play-by-play to commentary, the play-by-play person is fine. The occasional color commentary can be a little... And then there's a reminder, the microphone is on.
There was somebody in the background. At first I thought it was Tim Bordeaux. He's got that really deep...
I think it's Jay.
Okay, deep voice in the background that was yelling and screaming that we could hear him. Like, is that Tim?
Nice.
Good work, girls.
Jay was next to her.
It would have been Mark. Was Mark there?
Good try, Molly. Way to crash, Molly. One more time!
I didn't record, I shut it off. When I thought it was recording, it was off. Turn it back the other way.
Nice pressure, Hannah! Nice pressure!
Thank you. Chris Bob's story, his adventure yesterday?
No, no. Norma has to go. He had a whole list of stuff he had to do, walking the dog. Supposed to let the dog go for 3 hours.
No way.
But they ain't the point. The point is if they played the other team top of the game, I thought it would be a good game.
Yes.
Follow the logic here.
That's
what I deal with all day at work.
Steal my spot.
Go Adam, stay Adam!
Yes, go! Norma,
what's the intern pink guy's
name?
Eldridge?
Eldridge. Oh. Well, she's
right through.
Why would I want his phone number?
I don't know, Jenny
Mumborn, who doesn't work at my own
number.
Oh, trying to get a hold of me, Adam. No, I can't. No. He's all excited.
Is it one game she was out on the field? She goes, I don't know what I'm doing out here.
I don't remember what game.
Yeah, she always said, oh, let's go, Maddie.
Yeah, I know. No, I wouldn't.
She leaves a big hole and you have to fill it.
She's so sweet.
She's like a mother.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that when we were at the Rockets home tournament, me, her, and Shannon were in a snack bar. It was like McDonald's all over again. Says he loves it. He's lost like 30 pounds. He's working now, but
I saw them at
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And it was
I won't see him very often, but I did get some syrup, so I called him. I said, bring him to me.
I'm just going to go for another one.
Yeah, they are. They're, yeah, where they normally are.
I never thought
that it was going to be.
No, I did not.
Your brother did say that it was going to get better.
Oh no!
It wasn't me.
No, it wasn't. She wasn't.
The other one was far behind. It's alright. It's alright, girl.
I think she was a little ahead of the time.
He's trying to, you know.
Thank you.
Graham.
I have no idea where Matt went.
Something more exciting over there or something?
I don't know, just look like a giant
I'm actually debating getting the flu shot this year. I never got the flu shot, but...
Turn, Graham, turn!
Get their hand up. Get their turn
out
of here, go!
Turn
out
of
here! Turn out of here! Turn out of here!
She's just like her brother.
Yeah. No.
Yellow card club. It was funny on, I don't know, Patrick's game. Two kids got yellow cards. Jimmy, remember Jimmy's rule?
Yeah.
You got a yellow card, you didn't go back in.
Yeah.
Oh, well, some of us old timers are sitting there and we're like going, what? They're letting the black play again? What's going on?
You don't play if you get a yellow card.
Yeah.
I was like, Gavin brought me that sheet and he's like, can you sign this? I was like, what is it? And he's like, well, we can't play if you get a yellow card. And I'm like, I'm not signing it.
Yeah.
I can't sign it.
Yeah.
I want you to play. Don't get any more yellow cards.
Okay, what's your
thought?
Who is Gav?
He's good.
Is he?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Arkansas. Yeah. He's good. He's happy. He's traveling a lot with storms. And
yeah.
What he wants to do.
He talked about it even when he was a junior.
Yeah. So he is very involved with storms.
Go.
Florida, Mississippi, New Jersey.
Yeah.
Indiana. He's been everywhere.
Good for him.
It's been a good storm summer.
Good for him.
Yeah.
The other girl hit Grammar first, but apparently we're only calling the second thing. Yeah, I don't know where she didn't run with the team. She never ran when they came over. I don't know why. I'm doing a push right now.
Yeah. So I thought she was going to play baby again because she wanted playing time.
Yeah.
But she may be just wrestling with these guys whenever they're on a baby game.
No, she's on the team. She told her and Mason they wouldn't play. They would just call Mason.
Really? Because I thought she had said that she wanted to play baby, so she played.
Yeah, she's not going to play. So apparently she's the third goalie on the team.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Well, I would, Emily had talked about it.
Yeah.
Yourself. She stopped and ref had to call it. She called it herself. Good play, it wasn't going out. Go back in the middle with it next time.
Go there, go there,
go there, go there. Go there, go there, go there. Go there, go there, go there. said, I said, she's the only one who made me cookies. Socks.
There's nothing more annoying when you're trying to play soccer and your socks keep falling down.
That was gonna happen. Everybody's texting me. I made everybody's day at the end of the day. Greg, he checks his time card 20 times a day. I can't get him out of the building. He keeps looking for that in his production sheet. For some reason today I put 32 hours on his card. I was in a hurry to get out of there. I don't know why.
Yeah, I think you're right.
So you charted the guy
hours? Yeah. One day. Everybody's laughing because he's in a Everybody thought he did it on purpose because we go through this every week.
I have an employee that comes and then leaves for 15 minutes every day and goes and gets a coffee. So I'm going to pay for it.
They come punch in. They punch in and leave. Well, I'd punch him right back out.
I just address him. Yeah, or that, you know, pick me up a breakfast sandwich or something.
Yeah.
I heard that out loud in the office area. I mean, it's one thing to drink a bridge and eat something, but go somewhere and eat it. When you're full blown and eat on the bridge, I don't know how much time you have.
Yeah. Like, get up and do something.
We need school for this house. We need school for a long time.
No, I'm not charging.
Once we started moving stuff around, it messed up our mojo.
Kind of nice not to be charging anybody.
Yes, it is.
Hey, hey.
I don't think I'd be very good at it. I'm tired of being charged. of supervisors. Who can't, I have to hold their hand lately. I'm like, I'm too busy to hold your hand. Thank you.
It's really hard with the younger generation, Richard's generation, and even older, you know, they just, I don't know where things went wrong. They just expect everything from
free. You need to watch The Social Dilemma.
I am too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a sweaty!
Yeah.
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 So, yeah.
can. I can work it out. Yeah. Stuff gets done, or somebody there to take care of it.
Crank down
on everybody.
Yeah. Yeah.
I see you.
Did you see me through the room? I don't think she knocked it down. No, she just bumped it. They frown about
it.
Just because it's a game. Yes, she did. No, she did. She was working. She was doing pretty good, actually. Like, yeah, as far as rather than sitting at home, making a decent little bit of pocket change, but I don't know, man. Yeah. Can't trust anybody anymore.
I was like, come on!
Yeah, we're back in the season right now. We started yesterday. Let's see if we get busy.
We get hit and we stay up.
Yeah, don't stay up.
His stuff is kind of out of it. I do stuff for some people now. But we all stay in the same building. He does a little bit, but definitely not. The guy charged so much for that building and that fucking leaked so bad. One of the poor guys in that part of the building. Yes.
So right down the center of the house, you're the wife.
See, Destiny, get out of the way. Marty Conley would take Destiny out to get to that ball.
I bet it is leaking.
Yeah.
And the security
lights
are
on.
Yeah, it's all
gone. Yeah. Yeah. Necktie is something else. Oh, like, yes. Drives a little bit of a yeah, I know. We'll see you soon.
Okay,
I'll come
bye.
By.
Lucky Sleepy Joe will get it.
He's trying to kill off so people need to vote for him again. But Japan's
well, I mean, if Biden wins, we might as well pack it up anyway and move to China because they're going to hold it.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Perfect. I know, so I had this thing about the sun going away. The sun going away.
Yeah.
You're foggy on one side and not on the other.
Those do the same thing on Aussie. He pulled his off too. I cannot stand it.
Mask here, both of them. The only one that does well is the paper one.
Yeah.
You can get air through.
No blood.
Don't worry, Trump's gonna show you what the virus is. Nothing.
Yeah, see, I told you it was nothing.
Told you it was fake.
What's that? What the hell does he want to shake his hand for?
First thing, I talked to a bunch of people on the phone. I'm like, either he does or he doesn't, or he's just gonna say it's nothing and he does.
Yeah,
see, I told you.
That's everybody's opinion.
I can't
everybody
imagine you're lying about a Hicks hat. I mean, you can't
he's
be lying about
say,
something like that.
It's nothing.
Nope, no.
That's not possible.
Yeah, and then we're watching the news.
So then we're watching Channel 3 that night. The guy, Celine, was interviewing from St. Middlebury or college or something. Next time they need a moderator that has a mute button.
Yeah. Karen kept saying that during the whole thing.
They should put them each in a glass booth.
Well,
with their microphones. And then only turn it on.
Yeah.
The thing is, Trump was trying to get Sleepy Joe off his cue cards, and he did. I'm surprised he actually did. He did okay. I figured he was going to come.
Yeah, no.
Every time Sleepy Joe's going on it in the cellar, he's babbling about whatever, and nobody even knows what he's talking about. He's probably been in cahoots with China one too many times. They've done something to break
himself.
But Babbles, he's in. Biden is a complete idiot.
So Richard said,
"Yeah." I take the one that makes my retirement plan much higher.
Oh,
And here comes Maddie.
Maddie Conley's going to go get it.
Now that's happening now.
Is it? Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
John Wilkin.
Yep.
The blue one?
Yep. I saw him when I drove it. It's the only reason why I know is because I was going really slow because I was going to like back in there and watch some of the games and start pouring. I told Sam that's what we're going to do. We're having some nice looking car. And I was looking. I was like, and all of a sudden everybody started waving to me. I was like, oh, yeah, okay, John and Matt are right here. Oh,
okay.
Watch me in the car.
We were both in the car.
That's crazy. You could have hit that up and you could have called that on Alexander and Oxball. You just both hit the ball. That's crazy.
Yeah, no, he's not the one that made that one. He's the other guy. He's the one that did this one.
How many yellow cards are there?
They look almost identical from here. You wouldn't be able to tell you both side by side. I know, that's what I'm saying.
Come on, take this
Yeah, it was. Exactly. She's not in class. She should be cheaper.
I don't know.
Okay, that's what I was feeling yesterday.
Yeah, I did with him too, I think. And,
he got like a big He said, between what they cut in his tuition and his scholarship, they got $1,700 left. That's fantastic, yeah. He said, Avery, we didn't want to stay home. But then he said, after he talked to all the ones that are actually there, he said he's fine again.
I think Isabel's going to stay home because she's working too. She's working 30-something hours.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
She's busy. Yeah.
If Richard would not have found a job, he didn't go back. So he didn't go
right.
He didn't want to go back.
Yeah.
But yeah. Richard signed a lease. So Richard and his roommates had to go back to school or stay here and pay $600 in the lease. So, he would have been
Well, I'm going to walk twice through.
Well, I'm going to walk through.
Where are you going?
I see it.